First half, it was 59.66 crores and it has shown in fact as compared to last year profit of 31.20 crores, this year first half profit was 59.66 crores. It shows, you know, the growth of around 91.22% over the, you know, previous first half. So, and it's a just matter of coincidence also that last year our total full year profit was 59.66 crores.
I indicated that, you know, we have strengthened our recruitment department and monitoring department, and accordingly we are
slowly progressing towards regarding, you know, which we have promised that we will be below 3% as on 31st March 2015. So that way there is good recovery, and then this net NPA figure has also means come down, provision coverage ratio and you know, other income that has also increased quite there. So the bank is now to, on the improvement trend. So thank you very much for supporting. In fact, we all owe all this to our customers, esteemed customers, our well-wishers. And I thank all of you and all our customers for showing faith in us, you know, for being with us in our difficult times. Now we are on. Thank you very much. If you have